Yeah.
What?
Thank you.
How you doing? Oh, that was funny. You said good.
My roommate texted me and said that our dog
Thank you.
I got one little girl saying,
a part of my, it's like I'm a nurse during the day, a licensed practical nurse. So I sit with people as they die and stuff, so it's kind of like the extension of what I do.
Right.
It just tends to go in the middle of the night. Well, enjoy your home.
Yeah.
My oldest son is Yeah. He was only 18. Well, yeah, so this was the place that most adventures went to.
Wickham grew up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was actually, yeah, in Wickhamburg.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, so I was out there back in the 1990s. Yeah, because I had a friend on my team. She's like, oh, you know, Ghost Adventures did Wickhamburg there. She's like, what? I was there a long time before they were. She's like, prove it. So I busted out that picture.
Yes.
From 1995. Mm-hmm. Yeah, my husband and I were dating. We had a child and we went out next year.
Hello.
I'm in the concourse at my cake. Oh yeah, no, that's fine. I can come
on.
Living Dead dolls, yeah.
Yeah, we got the horse.
side.
It's this one.
Yeah.
Yes, that's the one. That's the one.
Yeah, the other one.
Just yes.
This one you hardly see.
Yeah, it's so dark.
It's
that one.